deserving of some understanding. That's when we let them take proper responsibility. Why the hell does it also mean splitting the investigation into two strands. The first one is an existing murder inquiry. One of our persons of interest murdered David Walker because of some connection around the time of his death.
Sorry, my mood. As a prostitute, we're looking at possible IRA motive. Marion Kelsey, his wife, remains of interest for obvious reasons. And then Colin was the only person so far conclusively proved that she met David Walker.
Right, gob, Fred. Fred, leave her alone.
And then we move into...
Wagging your butt at me.
Different